Good afternoon, everyone. This is your Cursed Paladin here on Tanikits with Gaming Chocobro. About to have ourselves a little bit more fun on Monster Hunter World. I hope everyone's having a good one today. And let's have ourselves a bit of fun, shall we? That was a good little power nap. Just waiting for Gaming to come back from where he's, well, taking a few minutes. Shouldn't be overly too long.
In the last hour, I've been to the bathroom 10 times.
Okay.
Not 10 times, 5 times.
Hmm.
That's not good. Well, I'll make an online session.
Well, I just did that myself.
Oh. I didn't know that. I'll join your sessions.
No worries. Since when I heard you coming back, I thought, okay, I'll stop watching the gallery and start creating the session so we can get straight into this little beauty.
That's fine.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
I just left it as open. Down in it won't matter too much, after all. If you put the damn password on the missions, all you're gonna see is them up in the damn gathering hub if anyone does join.
True. I guess there's nothing wrong in that.
Just means you can find more people to arm wrestle.
Yeah, more people to arm wrestle, more people to smash and throw to the ground, because I'm the best arm wrestler.
Yep, and you'll see a slight change in my outfit when you get here.
Really? You made a new...
Well, I've got a new piece. After all, that Dodo gave me enough pieces for my helmet.
So is it player type, beginner, and it's all basically just whole?
Yeah. After all, you should be able to find me easy enough. Just go friend sessions. When you load it up, you should just be able to just go friend sessions
friend
and
session.
Boom.
Kalina. Kalina.
Yeah, it's It's what my paladin used to be called at one time in World of Warcraft. When I gave it a sex change.
Oh.
I see trees of green.
Yeah, it's because of one particular suit of, well, set of armor. It looked better on a female character than it did on a male.
Yeah, that's usually the case. I still need to find some pukey stuff, and I still need to get the damn monster bone medium.
No worries.
Oh, yeah.
But yeah, now I look kind of like I belong in a,
Mad Max film.
Well, a bit. I was thinking, like, the helmet makes me sort of look like I need to be a belly dancer.
The whole outfit technically makes you look like a belly dancer if you go in.
But let's eat, and then we can set up a fit thing.
Do you have a voucher?
I don't have one of it that
I can
use.
I got one.
Cool.
There you go.
Give me a hunter platter. Or come to cool.
Since we are going to be going after Pukey Puke, I'll go with the veggie platter. Which will be fish!
Yeah, you ask for veggie, and all you get is fish. That does seem a little bit weird, doesn't it?
A little. But, what did you think of, the animation with the blade on the end of your gauntlet?
Oh, no.
It's like, yeah, you're gonna stab yourself in the face. Wait, I thought we were just going to go on an expedition for Pukey.
Well, I was gonna do is an investigation. True,
oh,
we'll
okay.
Have a bit of time on it, but no more than what we probably would have been roaming around for. And that way we're guaranteed
true.
A Pukey. Since that way I figured at least that way we're guaranteed to find a Pukey Puke.
That is true. I still like my view card. I think it's cute.
Cool. Well, there you go. Mission's all set up.
Dun 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 dun. We go at booty.
And you can kind of guess what I went with for the password.
Yes, I can only guess. Available quest, investigation, hunt Q. 2652. Why'd I type in 2653?
Don't know.
And we want Northeast Camp 11.
Yeah, that's the one I went with.
Now, I can still go downstairs, right?
Yes.
No, I cannot.
Ah, what were you trying to find, then?
I wanted to set up a new camp, but I don't have the bones I need for it.
Ah. No worries.
Then boy, 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 because I need medium bones. I also need medium bones to upgrade my weapon that I'm using too. I also need 30 bones.
Well, we cannot go for the bones before we go for Pukey Boy. That way, you're guaranteed to get at least some of the bones. Considering once we kill Pukey, it'll be over.
Yeah.
And with a whole 15 minutes, well, just means we got plenty of time to kill him in.
puke does take a little while, though.
True. But I'm coming out with it.
And I bloody hope like hell that my,
The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look.
My, what's it called? My bouncing war.
Go ahead. Follow the scout flies.
It should.
It wasn't before.
Well, it should work without too much hassle.
Well, right now I'm not even following the hunt because I'm trying to find my bone.
No worries. Well, if you go to the northwest, remember there is that camp there that you can find to unlock.
Oh, the one for the bunnies?
Yeah.
Yeah, I already got that one.
Okay, cool.
I just need the bones to activate it.
Okay, bones. Well, there's a bone pile on Sector 7. If you're willing to just go past, well, around a bit.
I'm going into Sector 12.
No worries.
No, I'm just going by Sector 12. Like, and I found Pukey.
Oh,
did you find Pukey?
I haven't found Pukey yet, but,
Yeah, I've got him on my map.
Same. But, funny thing. Someone decided to come walking past me and I didn't notice.
Who was it?
One little hint. It was, Mr. Dodo!
Small ancient bone, and I get fucking slammed into by bone heads. So some assistance would be nice.
Well, I'll be there in a moment. I just found a little hidden area with a bunch of mushrooms and a bone pile.
Well, you can show me a hidden area in a sec.
No worries.
I hate these things because you can't hit them from the front, but you can't hit them from behind because they always, like, they're charging you and knocking you on your arm. Somehow they died. I don't even know how they died. Ow.
I thought you said they were all dead.
I thought so too. He was hiding amongst the corpses of his dead parents.
Well, he's dead now. After I said you going for a bit of a flip.
Why do I have the feeling this is going to turn out like the same decay too?
Hey, I didn't mean to actually send you flying. It just happened.
Just like you didn't mean to send me flying when you drove into me.
Okay.
I'm kidding. Oh, small bones again. Second small bones. I hate the bones. I want the big bones. just gonna repair my bone.
Hey, look, I'm up here.
How the fuck did he go? How the fuck did you get up there?
See the glowing bug? That's how.
How'd you get to that?
Just look up and shoot. Hey, Mr. Dino. Well, Dodo.
Shoot the catch in it. Oh, Veggie Beetle.
Yeah.
So what's over there?
Not too sure.
Maybe it's just a place to hide from Beano's. Okay, show me this hidden place you found.
Okay.
That had a bone in it.
At the moment I'm trying to fix my camera angle a little. There we go. I'm on another widgie thing.
Oh shit! No! Bad! Oh fuck, I'm about to die. Why does X have to be goddamn used item?
I'm used to
X being basic attack.
Well, you could always switch it around.
And then I'll keep pressing Y to use my basic attack. That's literally how it goes. It's
all night. Yep.
And he's just walking past. He's just like, yeah. He's like, yeah, I'm not gonna get involved. We're gonna have to walk past him anyway. You know that, right?
Yeah, actually, we do. Since he went the more or less in the same direction that we're gonna be going.
Damn dodos. Now you lead the way.
I'm already am. In here. Yep.
Come on, medium bone. Small. Fucking hell.
Yeah. It's an interesting little hidden nook, isn't it?
Considering it's full of pussy. Mika has urgent news.
Well, I'm gonna go to section 2. There's a bone pile there.
Did you fast travel through the southeast camp? Southwest?
Nah, I wasn't that far away, so I just figured I'd run it.
Oh, damn. I just went swimming.
Ah.
And now I have no idea where I am.
Hey, don't worry, I'm not that far from you. And it's up here. And section 2. Told you it wasn't all that far. The bones are in the cave, and
well, can you just give me a quick out while I repair my dick for boniness, my bone?
Understandable.
Okay, so where in here is it?
I'm in the cave, it's in the back, just past the fireflies.
You mean these things?
Yeah.
Imagine if this had VR and one of those went off in your eyes.
Oh, that would just wreck ya.
Oh, hell yeah. It's just like, why are they making games like CSGO in VR? When they have bloody flashbangs, which will destroy your eyeballs.
Good question, and I did forget outside here there was a set of bones as well.
Yeah, I always get lucky with these, or at least I don't worry. Come on, medium. Ancient? Small. Small. Why am I getting the mediums? Where'd you go?
I just went up some vines. I was gonna head over to section 8. There's more bones that way.
Well, you wanna move quick. We got company.
That's fine.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm grabbing some spider webs. Use the spider web along with ivy to create nets for your traps.
Okay.
Yeah, I know it's a slight detour, but another set of bones.
I don't care. As long as I can get medium bones, I'll be happy. Because I can upgrade as long as I get a medium bone. And how come I'm only getting small bones?
Don't know.
I love it when you're in deep water, the cats just pull out a raft.
Yep.
And I love it when it's raining, because the ground actually starts, actually looks like it's wet, and the dirt actually turns into mud and stuff. It's really nice.
It is pretty cool. Well, we got the Jagras here.
Yeah, I can see him. He's on my boot, and I can't get to you.
And Pukey Puke's here, too.
Ignore them. I want to get my bones.
That's fine. I'm just grabbing the skid mark here.
The bones are over here, if I remember correctly. No, they are not. They're the bones.
Near the Pukey Puke, where it's landed. I can't bloody get a fix on it.
Well, those two are gonna fight.
Let them. But yeah, the bones are just there.
I see them. You're distracting him. Hey, so,
well, while he's flinging me around, grab your bones.
I'm grabbing. I was gonna hide until he moved. I got my bone.
Is that all your bones?
I got all three bones.
Okay.
Run like the wind, the bullseye. Bones, bones, bones. I thought they were bones. They're not. They were just left out.
Well, I'm gone.
I'm right behind you.
Should be some more bones somewhere around here. If I remember right, we're near Dodo's nest.
Yeah, there was also like a pile of 5 or 6 bones up north somewhere, you remember?
Yeah.
Where we finally killed Allmate.
Yeah, that was basically near that nest.
Well, at least
I
gotta find that place. That's a lot of bones. That's gonna get a lot of bones.
Yep. We're up above somehow, but no matter. Oh, lizards! I need my net.
What lizards do you need?
I just figured it'd be a nice little pet. A forest gecko for the pet.
Or, Yeah, another one!
Figure in a way, little climbing joke thing. If I remember right, there's.
I just got a flash. I just captured a flash pod.
Flash bug. They get used to make a.
It just says flash pod.
Yeah, the flash bugs get crafted into flash pods.
Oh, I found some bones.
Nice. Since I know there was like. Two lots of mining nodes and that here.
Small. You're starting getting sick of them, aren't you?
Just a bit.
I think I've got about like 100 of them now.
Well, at any rate.
I got a light crystal, but no, I want an earth crystal.
No worries.
Let me take my item pouch. I got 19 small monster bones on me right now.
Well, if we go this way, it should roughly lead where we need to go. And, also, you can capture these guys flying in the air with your net. The two that are above my head.
I got one. And I got two. Oh! Crystal! Mining! I also just picked up a Herky drum.
I noticed.
Paper?
Yeah, use it for fishing.
By the way.
Okay. I know I'm a little off, but should be pretty close.
I I think we're going up. Might as well, you know what I mean?
Oh, easily enough.
Safely. Now, if you're a monster hunting wheel in real life, and you can only use the weapons that were around in real life, but still not like big powerful guns and all that, obviously, what would you pick?
Would sort of depend on the creature, but a bow and arrow would probably work pretty decently. And of course, there are some other various weapons that would work, I'd say.
Isn't this where Ormate was killed?
Possible.
Nope, but there is a giant fist bug here.
Cool.
And I think it was here because there's like a big stack of bones right here.
Yeah, this is a thing nest.
Small.
Yeah, pink boy's nest.
So I haven't found the bone I want. Oh god. I'd watch out, you've got the giant lizard very close to us.
No worries.
Where is he? Oh, you're down below me. Hello!
Hello!
Well, I have no idea where we're going.
Well, if I remember right, since this is Raphael's nest, there might be some bones near here somewhere.
Oh, puff. If you remember, I think it was down here he got thrown. Like around here he got thrown down, and there was like 5 stacks of bones or whatever, remember? Got another spider.
I think so, I just ran for the web.
And I just got myself lost. Ow! Even though I've... Oh, we're back here. Wonderful. Let's go fight Yuki.
No worries. But I found the bones. If you come back to my location, I found that area with a whole bunch of bones.
Okay, so how do I get to you?
Open up your world map. Find my little marker and hit...
I can't do much more. My back is fucking itchy because of fucking... It definitely feels like it's time to feel because it's like really, 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 really,
So open up the world map, find you.
Yeah. And hit
He's not moving.
And hit R3.
Okay, so right I was now. Heading in the right direction, I just...
There you go. Now, should be... Oh, where was that spider nest? Yeah, right over here. Through this web.
Which we're not gonna go through the web. And he was thrown down here. I just gotta jump down like this.
I'm pretty sure this was the one. Huh. Guess I was mistaken.
We just found it by luck the other day, didn't we?
Pretty well much. But at least we did come back to where there should be some bones again. As you can see.
Yeah. Oh, we got guests. We got company. Okay, well, you kill them. I'm just gonna do a quick Google search. Fine, I'll turn off my ad blocker, you stupid piece of website. Like, oh, websites are free to access, so it's just like, oh. Okay, so Monster Bone end location. Low rank quest reward and forage from corpses. So, let's just go hunt. Unless you can find a giant fucking corpse so we can loot. So let's hunt Kuki, because it says Kuki, we need to hunt Kuki to get quest reward hunting Kuki.
Okay, but... I found the damn nest I was looking for before. I know it has some bones in it.
The bird nest. Oh, something's coming up. He's sleeping and he doesn't even know. Dumb bird. He's just a giant chicken. And let's hunt down Pukey now.
Easy enough.
Because I actually kind of need bathroom against me.
No worries.
You hunt you, so I'm now distracting, should be trying to distract you.
Hang on, I've got to turn off the web swoops. I've got to turn off the bugs from following you.
No worries.
Where'd you find the dung? Where'd you find the cuckoo?
Well, there's another set of bones up here.
Hang on, I just want to find the dung. I need to find the dung. All mates behind us.
Yeah, I know.
I haven't found the dung yet. I've been looking for it.
Just look for little brown piles.
That's very helpful. Ah, there it is. Dragon, awesome that I've made a custom. So how do I pull out my character as I go and click the down pod? Listen to this. It's basically saying he's a little shitty right now.
And it does.
Pookie pookie. Oh, I just picked up a waving tia.
Nice. But yeah, up the vines. Yeah, I was just gonna say up the vines is some bones if you wanted. That's behind
us. I don't need some more bones.
Well, I get all sorts of bones off those. Not just small.
I only get ancient and small bones. Hey. Oh, that was useful.
Yep.
Come on, look at me, I'm landing on this. Ah, I got it.
Nice.
Ow, I don't know what I was meant to do there, but I get no warning. It's like, oh, this is the first time landing a monster. So, of course you're gonna know exactly how to do with this. What it does, you know what I mean?
Hmm.
That didn't work. Got you. couldn't even see myself because of the camera angle.
No worries there. He's heading off to 8.
And we got Dodo behind us. I'm on him.
I see.
I'm mounted again. I'm mounted further. That's a good. There we go. I guess they go repairing me. Moving your head so I can bolt on you? I think you sleep. Or not. At least I get a repair on. Or not, because he's a fucking asshole.
Well, he's missing a tail.
Can you get off your tail? you got a broken leg. I get a repairing, I can get a repairing, you know? I'm getting direct strikes on his head, aren't I?
I believe so, yes.
So they're all bullshit about striking for the head. Gotcha.
He's gonna head back to 6.
Yeah, you go out there, I just go stretch my eyeball. Get off! Press B? No, we're gonna stay on. Because obviously it detects your last action, which was moving. Because the game's a piece of shit. Not a bad game, it's just not. It's the. Look at the. It's very. You have to be very specific in your.
Orders?
Yeah. Like, if you want to jump off, you can't be moving at the same time. But you have to basically not be, you have to only press one button combination at a time to be able to do anything.
Hmm.
Basically, have you noticed that?
Yeah.
Seconds gone just in that death animation.
I know.
I got a peaky sky, a peaky shell, and a peaky cap. Not what I mean, let's just touch his bone. I love how I just give my cat a sausage. All I eat a fish and I give my cat a damn sausage. Well, I got a poison sack, so I'm happy about that. That seriously took forever.
A bit.
Because I wasn't using my hand again. But getting those mounts is amazing.
Only understandable.
It does help a lot.
Then it does.
Because it stops them from attacking you. Now, I'm going to go down to the trade yard, and I'll be right back.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Hello, Fiverr.
Reminds me.
You don't want to know what I hate. Agree with me. Well, obviously, I will never know.
You'll figure it out eventually. Let's see, defense 8. Oh, I should have made that.
Either way, tomorrow I should be a lot better. If they're gonna put the Anjan, I'm definitely gonna need a better weapon. Did you believe I didn't get a bone from that?
I think you did get a bone of some sort.
Yeah, poopy stuff, not the bone I needed.
Ah.
I don't think I did. Didn't really pay attention. I did, I got one. I need two to upgrade.
Oh well.
Hey, at least I can upgrade my, ooh, hang on, how much is that? 310. Okay. No. Yeah, and I need 3 monster bones to get my final degrees and the weapon upgrade, but that's it. Oh, and guess what? I'm out of pukey shells. Oh well, at least I got the legs. At least I got the boots. Now all I need are my legs.
And
other than that, I think I'm pretty damn decent. There.
Cool.
Apart from my legs. So, really, I guess what I'm going to go do now is except this beast's best kind of quest to advance the story more.
Easy enough. The best kind of quest. Correct?
The best kind of quest is a dead place.
Well, you gotta eat at the hub?
I will when I activate the quest. Quest accepted. So I can't go to the gathering hub, I have to.
No worries. Eat at the cantina, then.
No, I can go to the gathering hub. It's just I could when I was waiting to get the quest. Quest now might be at the hub.
No worries.
Hi.
Oh, give me the chef's choice, please. I haven't had one of those in ages. It's gotta be fish, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, time to do the best kind of quest, unless you're gonna activate it.
I'll activate it.
Come over to the sun.
Just did it.
Okay. Give me a second then, and I'll join. Quest canceled.
Hmm?
Oh, talking to freshman here. The best kind of I cannot join that quest because I've not progressed enough in the story. What? Anyway, see if you can join me.
Okay.
Good evening.
It just says party members, one out of one.
Same.
That's okay.
If I remember right, it's a very easy quest. It's basically a tutorial little tour thing. So you won't have to worry too heavily.
Okay. I'll ask the bitch for hunting some more pukies because I want to get those bones. Yeah, they have to be done by a quest.
No worries.
I need two bones to upgrade my weapon.
Since this unlocks the wastes, if I remember right, and then after once you get into the wastes, some interesting ones.
What monsters are out here?
There's a water-based one, big bouldery motherfucker, dodo.
Again.
Oh yeah. And I think that might be it. There might be another one or two, but I don't remember.
Okay. Got it?
Oh, she's a nice helper. She's helping push the cart for the old man.
Yeah, while we walk beside it.
We've waited this long to get our hands on the
But we have to fight,
don't
see?
Get us killed now, Hunter!
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the wildfire.
What the fuck?
Safely, partner.
I just went to the cave. Go to the cave. That's around.
Yeah.
She's there as well as at the car. You can see both of them at the same time.
Completely different from the ancient forest.
What the fuck?
Yes. The wildfire waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps.
Did you see it?
I saw.
Ecosystem. Yeah, you can see them both at the same time. What the absolute fuck? Broken game, but yeah, there is stuff in the,
Hey, look! A waterfall!
There is stuff in the chest.
Thus creating a mire.
Oh, great.
Would you like some help? Now.
I'm good.
No, I don't do these. He's got cats. It's like all these cats are pushing. Wait, is that a cat? Are they all cats or just the front two cats?
I think the front two are cats, but I could be mistaken.
Hard to tell. They all look like old elves.
Look at that insect. Is that some type of beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
Winds by a gecko. Of course, I'm a flash pod, as you said.
Can be quite useful indeed.
Oh, dear me, we made it. Can we have a break now?
That looks... I wonder where Kieran is.
Don't know where that particular monster is. It could be in the next biome. Since this is the second biome.
Stay close to us, part.
Downhill might be worse than going uphill. Yeah, when you're pushing something, usually that's the case.
Stay close to us, part.
And I like how they're actually trying to hold it. Just going
look,
out from
the wildfire. That's where we'll find what we came for.
Darlings at the front.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go.
Actually, no cats.
Downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Yeah, Rathian, fuck that shit. If I had the supplies to do so.
Oh, dear me, a Rathian. Jumping jaggies, a Rathian.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about the Rathian. Hey, king of the skies.
You know my friends. In times like these, it is important to stay calm and run for your life.
Go, go, go. Just move on through. You might be able to use your slinger to create some kind of noise and distractor.
Now, run!
Not really.
Go, go, go!
Do you want a sample of that?
I'm having fun with the Rathian. I'm just playing who can follow the rock the most.
That was horrifying.
Really?
Hell hath no fury like a Rathian scorn. Well, like any Rathian, actually.
She could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
Don't defend it for it. Ankylosaurus! Basically, you're Ankylosaurus.
Shock over how gargantuan it really is!
It certainly seems to exceed the measurements in all the guild's writings.
I wonder, how many years does it take for a beast like this to grow to such an enormous size?
I really don't feel safe.
Finally, I thought we'd never get here.
Look at it. Glorious. It is absolutely massive. What a magnificent specimen.
I do not like you.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
Oh, the scout bugs are off.
The evidence is within sight. You've done a fine job, Hunter.
These old guys.
Let's see
what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
Yeah, fuck that shit!
Let's see what kind of present Zora Metamorphosis has left for us.
Oh, why did it's eyeball?
I tell you, he's found the Brutus or whatever the heck it is.
Barrels.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, big heavy sucker. Very nasty.
Yeah, I have to actually kill this fucker.
Yep.
And I mounted it first try. Let's see
what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
I'm not going to be able to do a lot of damage, so I'm going to need to pull out an SOS plan for you.
Okay.
I just have to stun it so I can get time to pull the SOS flare. It is on. It is up in the air right now.
Can't do much at the moment. I'm in the cinematic.
Oh, look over there. Another clue.
Me first. Eureka!
Okay, I mounted it back again. So you have to mount it back. You can't mount its head back up again.
Follow me.
If I could fucking actually...
Okay.
This thing's gonna take a long time to kill.
No worries. But return from the quest now, so I'll be able to join you.
Yeah, I've mounted it again.
Cool. Well, in about 10 to 30 seconds, I should be able to join your SOS. Okay. Good to send up the SOS whenever.
It's already up.
Okay. Mid-flight.
What?
In mid-flight.
It is fleeing, so that's a bonus. I've done enough damage to make it flee.
It turned to a mud pile to heal. Which makes it also harder to get at.
Well, I found the fucker.
Cool.
I'm doing very little damage to it.
Well, I'm heading your way. Will take me a moment.
I just went in the pile of... Ow.
Hey, kitty kids. I'll have to go ahead and get you better. Because I have to go through Section 5 to get to you.
I'm on him again.
Nice. Okay.
He's on the ground again. No, he's not. Now he's on the ground.
No worries. Well, I'm heading up north, so I shouldn't be not too far from you. How about that for an entrance?
Nice. And there's things like the anchor sword. So why don't I fucking attack an anchor sword? Oh, that was fucking targeting. Oh, it's dead now. Oh, two parts broken at once.
Yeah, I wonder if it's because I brought the sledge.
I don't know, but I gotta repair. Fuck that shit. This is why I want to upgrade my weapon more, because then it will get more durability.
Well, this is a good place to farm a few of the various mats. Heck, this is where you come to get a water bloody weapon.
I want to get the medium bones, though. That's just it.
Plenty of them here. Hell, all made here gives large, if I remember right.
Oh, I need medium before I can get use the large.
How do you think you're going, big guy?
Oh, he broke his head. I'm on it.
Nice.
In the eyeball, come on, in the eyeball. Monsters here are easy to hunt. Well, now. I've known this guy more times than I have any other monster in
Yeah. Well, you won't be able to mount the next one all that easily.
I'm lagging. I'm getting lagged. I'm lagging.
No,
can you stop him charging these? I can try and mount them again?
I can try, but I don't know if I can really stop him too well.
I can't move.
Well, I'm getting kicked.
Every time I go to attack him, it's like he charges.
Yeah, he's into a bloody mud pile.
How come that didn't stun him?
Don't know. That did.
That got you. He's gonna hit that. Have you noticed that?
That's because he's jammed in a rock.
I'm on his head.
Nice.
That's a thorn pot, a powerful type of slinger ammo. Attacking the part it's latched onto deals blunt damage.
Sorry, but I'm gonna see this spot now. My weapon is just pretty broken. I'm gonna repair it.
Oh, he's very broken.
My weapon!
Oh. Yeah, mine's pretty busted up too. He's going to get himself some mud.
Oh, if I can help it. If I can't, because I just ran out of stamina. And he's just buried himself.
Yeah. That's his way of regaining health.
I just broke the pot by shooting electricity in it. Hello? There you go, that's the power. Can I see where I am, please? Fuck, I'm way over here because of the fucking camera.
Oh well.
I just got a boulder bone and a monster.
But yeah, what do you think of Big Dude?
Puppies are trying to kill. I really need to increase my weapon.
Oh, if anything, you can at least get some new armor.
Yeah, but I don't really like the bad armor. I really don't like the look of it.
Hey!
The barrel thumb.
Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp!
I'm surprised how much damage you do. Yeah. Well, how many bone things you break with a bloody hammer.
Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by.
I'm going to assume he
is. And I can count them.
He's of like the second fleet, I think.
I too am a hunter.
Oh no, first fleet.
Of the first fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place.
Don't know what I was thinking. Was second fleet. Oh yeah, second fleet. Was it second? Was it third? That stuck up in the mountain somewhere.
So, my old friends are well. Praise be.
Hey, the king.
It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask? Are you tracking the monster that dropped that massive slag? I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail.
I like how we get proper mugs back at HQ, but here we get like travel mugs.
I know.
I am safe.
Hang on a sec.
But a
yes,
force
ma'am.
Compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me.
Oh, it is.
If you two feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
He's an insect blade too.
Yes, he does. I was wondering how long before you would notice that.
It was.
And he's also a legendary hunter amongst the damn hunters. He's known far and wide for his various legends.
So, I've got a question.
Yeah?
I got another monster feeding bone. Yes, I got two monster bone mediums.
I'm glad to hear that.
Oh, fucking hell.
Crap, I broke 10 parts on that guy? Yes.
No, I don't want to sell the shit. Fuck. When you're on, items gained by the Trail Raiders, if you're on the second row beyond, it'll go to sell all. You have to be in the first one to go to take all.
That's why I push up. It usually will take you straight to take all. You can also press B.
Good to see you.
Rodeo champ, 6 mounts.
But look at the number of parts I broke.
Yeah, 10 parts. Hell.
Think I did enough damage?
I don't want to fight him again, but I haven't.
Oh yeah, you fight him multiple times. Mm-hmm. But it's more along the lines of, do you want to fight him or not, than needing to.
Nope, no. Okay, Commander, what do you want to talk to me about? That the man you saw used to be the first fleet. He was commissioned only when they're in Hunter. Revealing the Sentinel mission here, but I'm gonna go to the second fellow. One moment he said to discover the secrets of his continent, the next he's gone. I tried to go with him, but he wouldn't have it. You're the first I've seen him since. Pardon me, Fierce. But I don't think I'm exactly okay. If he's steady not to worry, then I'll worry. He'll return to us when he's good and ready. To be honest, the reason he probably vanished was to protect the people.
That, or maybe he just wanted to whoop something's real, real bad. And didn't want to have to hassle with a whole bunch of other people. But,
good to see you.
Yeah. When you go to hand in your bounties, you'll see a new addition to the place.
Good luck.
Near the water mill. Water wheel. Oh.
There's a giant fucking rock here.
Yep. Yep, giant scale.
Yes.
So now we're gonna snatch the snatcher. We're gonna snatch, capture the.
Yeah, the first mission where you learn how to damn trap crap.
You can. I don't want to because I'd be really bad at it, and I just want to kill them. But, there's only one place I've got to go right now.
Yeah?
The fucking workshop. Because I'm going to upgrade my weapon!
Well, we've got a couple other side quests as well.
Oh wow, okay.
They're at the cantina.
Oh, time to upgrade. I'm going to be working on towards getting the fire weapon with this.
Understandable.
Manage Kinsect, because now I can nurture Kinsect to make it stronger, I think. Nope, I need medium, I need 2 Earth Crystals and a medium monster bone. Fuck that shit. Fort Palico equipment! Yeah, I got a new weapon! Oh fuck, I like that weapon he's got.
Yeah.
But I don't want to forge to have the. Oh, I can craft alloy now. Yeah, I ain't crafting the, the Baroth is, at a low level, it is indeed stronger than what I've got on. But, and obviously when I level it up, but I just don't want it. You know what I mean?
I understand.
I'm equipping that mace to my kit. Come on. I wish I could upgrade the kitty weapon, you know what I mean?
I know.
Okay, so now we're gonna go to the cantina, get a couple of extra gear quests. Talk to Mr. Chef. Fly 7 Gaiju.
Yep.
say 14 Vespoids.
Yeah.
They're easy to kill.
For the most part, yes.
Oh god, no, give me a bit. Give me a short bit just to recover my...
I definitely don't want to be using poison. It's a pity I couldn't have made this a Kalu, but oh well.
So when do we go back to fight the Archon? A lot later?
Sorry, man. I didn't hear you properly. What was
when do we go back to fight Anya?
2 or 3 missions from now. To go fight Pink Belly.
Yeah. Well, I'm just eating. In the gathering pub.
I'll be right there. Damn. I only had 2 hides of that guy. Could have made that upgrade to this bow so I could have used it for capturing easier.
Well, I'll be right back.
How's the hunting?
Thank you. any ivy, so I can't make that. But I can make the shock traps.
Hello.
Nice.
So, what are you doing?
Crafting. Okay, I'm good. Let's snatch a snatcher.
I thought you were gonna go do the food first.
Well, we can do all three at once, or we should be able to.
I'll post a new quest.
No worries. Do just a snatcher snatcher so we can get the tutorial items for the damn capture.
Yeah, they're all differently. So one is just killing them. They're different quests all in general.
Yeah, but if we go kill those things while doing the snatcher, it should still count.
Passcode is on, it's a stupid number. I still don't know how you made that. Is that, let me guess, that's your custom PIN code for your card?
No. Not at all. I just simply had a...
Which are we going to?
Probably the Southwest camp. Southwest would probably be a good one to go with.
Okay, questions up. I'll let you do all the trapping. I'm just gonna watch.
No worries. But yeah. Basically, there's 52 cards and a deck of cards. So you got your 52 pickup.
Actually, no, technically, it's not.
52 playing cards that you use. Jokers don't count.
Okay.
So you got your 52, and then you divide that by 2, and that's 26. So, 2652.
But I'm just wondering, what do you use it for? Do you use it for, like, passwords and stuff?
No.
The goal of this quest is to capture the monster. You'll fail the quest if you slay it. So be careful.
Hang on, Megan needs to talk to me.
The supplies you need to capture a monster are on site. Make absolutely sure you have trank bombs. That one's a must.
The Tail Raiders. So what is that talking about?
Another group of kitty cats.
Okay. Something about riding kitties. You grab the trap stuff.
I already grabbed what I could of them.
And
I could grab more, but it's gonna take me a moment.
Do you want me to be prepared to help, or do you just want to do it and I just fight for you?
Because
I haven't upgraded my bow, and I think I accidentally sold it too.
Well, the reason I'm using the bow is because it does little damage. You don't want to kill the big dude. So you want to try and minimize.
You could also get like trank coatings, stuff like that.
Yeah, but unfortunately, my bow doesn't have trank on it. I can't use the trank coatings.
Dang. Oh well. What you do, man? I'm gonna go cook. Rare steak. There's nothing wrong with a nice piece of rare steak, to be honest. Yeah, I'm getting good at the world arm steak. Hey, this is a fishing pan. This is a fishing pond, isn't it?
Should be.
Nothing in there. So lead the way. Oh, what is your kitty wearing? Yuki.
Yeah. It's water resistant, which will come in handy for some of this stuff.
What's that?
Well, you can kill for meat.
Come here, give me your meat, yeah? No, get back here. It's a kelpie.
Yep.
Aww. I got one pelt. Oh, isn't that one of the armors?
It might be.
There's another Kelby. Come here, Kelby. Killing Kelby.
I wasn't.
Well.
Since when he said, oh, another Kelby, I had jumped off a cliff.
I just picked up from where I live in a Kelby horn. Ooh. Hang on a sec. Guess what Mr. Idiot forgot to do?
What?
Have a guess.
Don't know.
Forgot to empty my item pouch.
Well, at least you can do it in the tent.
It's like, why? Yeah, Kelby horn, rare steak. Okay, I'm back. I'm done.
Cool.
I want to pet Kelby. You know what? I want to pet Kieran. Kieran is beautiful.
Kieran and nasty.
If I'm not mistaken, aren't Kieran like, dinosaur, like, dragon horse?
Pretty well much. Shoots lightning out of its horn.
What do you believe?
I was capturing ants.
Ah.
Huh. Hello, little kitty cats.
More kitties?
Yeah.
I want to see the kitties. Oh, there's the monster. So hang on. So it's like now I've got it. Now we found some. My cat's got to talk to them and try and convince them. Is that right?
Well, I can try, but we need a particular thing. Certain bit where we gotta find a particular one or a particular set of ones that are scattered over the place that get you to do little bits, like with the whole doodle bit and all that.
Hey, look, is that more ants?
Nice.
I'm getting a lot of carrier ants. The helmet crab.
Cool. Finally got one of these.
A what?
Parakeet thing. Been after him for a while.
I found some guide you.
Nice. I was collecting footprints.
He just let me kill them.
Yeah, I was shooting them.
I didn't see any arrows, but then again, I wasn't paying attention. Oh, you're right, parakeet. I want a parakeet. What's the best way to capture them?
What, the parakeet thing? It's more luck than anything. You just gotta get them, pry them, taken off. Since unlike most other birds, these suckers take off pretty quickly and frequently.
Got one!
Nice.
The bliss beetle.
Yeah. I just think of them as a parakeet, parrot thing. Since they sort of look like it.
So where are you running off to?
To get the bugs.
Ah. You mean the where's the cat one in here, or do we have to wait?
Might have to wait a little bit.
Don't shoot them, I want to harvest their bodies. Not that I'd ever actually fucking use a best blade armor, because best blade armor just looks absolutely horrid.
The perks on it are of some use.
Oh?
Well, you look at some of it, it's actually not too bad on some of the various perks.
Oh, cat died. Have you ever had
cacti
before?
Nope.
Like cacti fruit?
Nope.
It's very bitter, but it's also, it's very sweet, but it's also at the same time very bitter.
Well, that's only understandable, considering. And Boulderhead's coming.
Do we have a time limit on this quest?
50 minutes.
But I just ignored him.
Same.
I just kept another. Oh no, Hammer Crab, come back! Oh. I drew it back. Boulderhead. You're a big boy. And there's the cuckoo. I just saw a dodo behind in front of him, I think. Oh no. Dodo's over there. There's the dodo.
Yeah.
So what's the plan?
Well, we're supposed to try and get its attention. I was half hoping to use some drug meat to affect it, but oh well. And damn it, I gotta get that off. Weaken it a bit till it runs.
This help?
We wanted to try and start to flee. So every little bit does help.
Okay, it's fleeing.
Okay.
In the meantime, I was going to give this ankylosaur, but it's in my way. You might as well just call it an ankylosaur, right?
If you like.
Okay, I'm harvesting the ankylosaur, materials, whatever you want to call it. Need some meat. Thank you. I'm gonna whetstone up. And now I'm coming to join you. Holy shit! Uh-oh, Barrow's coming.
Okay.
Want me to try and scare off Barrow?
Nah.
Weapon. It actually looks like it's metal now. Cool. Okay, barrel is clear.
Okay,
you didn't drop trap.
And I did. Let's see if I can't put you to sleep. After all, I know it's a little too early, but I thought, screw it, I'll try my luck.
How many trank bombs do you have?
I still have a fair few.
I want this beetle. Yay! I can now let a dung beetle off.
Okay.
Oh, mining! Mining, 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 mining. I might get some earth crystal. Nope. This really doesn't look like. This looks more like crystal over iron, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And malachite's green, not blue.
Well, it'd be whatever color they decide, because after all, this ain't meant to be earth, so it could be totally different.
When my weapon is wet, it looks like metal.
Okay.
I think that's pretty dope.
It is pretty cool.
Oh, the fuck are these? Hello, Bob. I see Cactor! Please tell me I can capture a Cactor! I need that Cactor! Fuck, I missed a Cactor. You have fun with it, I'm gonna wait here for Cactor.
No worries.
He will respawn, right?
Should.
I'm like, wait, what is... That's a Cactor! Holy fuck! Oh, they got that Final Fantasy thing with Monster Hunter World. I thought I just had to get one. Oh my god. Please don't let me spawn. Why did you go after it?
Remember, we do have a timer.
I meant the Cactor.
I didn't know what the hell you were referring to until after I picked up, and I was like, whoops, wrong thing.
Well, hopefully, I know now it's where they spawn. So. Screw having fucking... Oh, I just got two Earth Crystals. Oh, Ooh, that's good, that's good.
Nice.
My friends are gonna be jealous. No, I just got a communication error!
Ah! Well, you should be able to rejoin.
I'm in full screen as well, not windowed. Okay, I'm just going to the return from quest. And I'll rejoin you after opening an online session. After setting it to fucking windowed mode and have full screen. Because I think that's part of the issue.
No worries. God damn it, you overgrown lizard.
So, I'll get you to set up the flare.
As soon as I get away from the bitch of the skies. I set the tunnel up just right for old Dino Boy. Like, yep, this will work fine. There's your flare.
Okay, I'm joining your session. Searching for an online session. Joining your session. Now!
Since I've completely wrecked the damn thing.
Lizard, dodo bird.
Well, I used my one and only trap, and the stupid bitch of the skies fucked it up.
By stepping in it himself.
And as such, activating it but not being affected by it. So now I've got no more traps to try and knock this guy out.
Want me to bring mine?
Yeah.
You either tell me what to do.
pretty much you just gotta place the stupid trap down on the ground.
Okay,
I should've just did it at the damn net, this thing's nest, but I thought, no, it's all good, I'll do it at somewhere else.
Just saying, you know, I've only got one super trap tool, but I don't have the trap kit, the trap itself. Because I DC'd, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
So does that mean we're gonna have to restart?
I don't know, man. Fucking hell! What is with this fucking overgrown bitch of the skies? Just gotta follow me everywhere, aren't you, you overgrown, damn, flying, fire-breathing, pain in my rear.
I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
My chain.
Of course, I cannot get away from this stupid thing because there's no hidey halls.
What trap? I don't have any fucking traps. Shouldn't be too hard to make one, correct?
Depending on what you got, you can make them pretty easy.
Thunderbug, which I think I got some in my store.
If it wasn't for fucking Mr. Fire-breathing Lord of the Sky bastard, this would have been done.
Yeah, so, let somebody see a cactus. Don't flag it, I'm after it. Yeah.
Well, the thing is, Dumbo, the Dodo went into it and aggravated the fuck out of it, and then it started to chase me for some bizarre ass reason.
That's fun. I'm gonna find two more thunderbugs, and I can make a trap. It'll be the only trap.
Well, this mission's an absolute failure.
Because
I'm out of fucking trank bombs.
Yeah, and I actually don't have any myself. So we're gonna have to return to the quest and restart it, huh?
Pretty well much. I'm hoping the drug meat will work, but I got my doubts.
Looks like you're out of trank bombs. Whip some more up by combining sleep herbs and perish roots.
Nope, you're not gonna eat the fucking meat, are you? If it wasn't for that stupid fucking thing!
Yeah, I know.
Man, what a fucking wasted effort. Since we're out of time, I can't go and farm shit to redo.
I understand. Well, all we can do right now is just go around and collect resources and just... Oh, you've already ended, have you?
Had to. We only had maybe 3 minutes left. No time.
Well, you can go. He's on track, but I'm left by the team. Might only appeal one, but quits. How long was it? 50 minutes?
Yeah, 50 minutes.
Elapsed time, 34 minutes.
Well, I thought it was about 50.
It's okay.
Fuck me, drunk. Stop annoying me, gaming there for a moment, okay? Fuck sakes. Okay.
Well, get the quest set up and I'll join you.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Not in the mood at the moment.
Head to the Wildspire Waste immediately.
Okay. Everyone, I'm calling it quits on the episode here. I'm in an agitated mood. I'm gonna try this shit again soon. It is bloody hot here. I hope everyone's enjoyed the fuck up. Well, take care all. I'll catch you all on the flip side. Bye bye.